Size 22 Laura has arrived with Mum Tracy for her first appointment. This bride-to-be has been dreading setting foot in the boutique.
I'm a girl that loves my boots and my jeans, and it's quite intimidating walking into a shop full of dresses, if you're particularly somebody who doesn't like dresses.
Laura's wedding to fiancé Daly is now only 6 months away. They met on a dating app 18 months ago when they both swiped right.
It came really natural.
Yeah, we're just very similar. We have very similar
sense
of humour.
That was weird.
Say things at the same time as each other.
Hello, Laura.
Hi, how are you?
Listen, Laura, I've got to ask you back. Okay. What is the phobia with the dress?
I just don't like them. So I wore one last Christmas. That was the first one I'd worn in about 20 years.
Right. Did you need counselling after?
Yeah. I just want to feel comfortable. That's my thing.
It's really common for us that we have brides that don't wear dresses. You know, it's highlighting the shape of their body. They feel uncomfortable about doing it. Laura's really, really nervous, so let's try and ease her into this as softly and as gently as possible.
When you imagined you on your wedding day, what do you imagine?
I would wear jeans and a T-shirt quite happily to my wedding.
Oh, no, 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 no. Not on our watch. Hopefully, Laura will be one of those that we can sway. You know, get her in a dress, make her feel good. Actually, maybe even like wearing a dress.
Right, I think the best thing we should do is get trying with some dresses. Hi. Come step into my office, Laura. After you. Laura doesn't want to be uncomfortable, can't relax, can't enjoy her day. So we're going to point her in the direction of some of the less structured dresses. Laura, where does this fear come from with the dresses?
What is that? I've never had need to wear dresses, and I think I see myself as bigger than I am. That's something that I've always done.
I think the thing is, with us women, we put so much pressure on ourselves to look a certain way.
Yeah.
When in actual fact, there's only one of you.
Yeah.
And you are unique and you are amazing. You found the man of your dreams.
Didn't know that was possible.
See, anything's possible.
Laura has to feel comfortable with the dress and with how it looks. It's a once in a lifetime, so she has to be comfortable with it.
OK, are we ready? Open your eyes.
It's a bizarre sensation when you're looking at yourself in a dress.
Laura, what do you think about this dress?
No, I don't like this one. It's too much, it's too girly.
Oh, heaven forbid you feel like a girl on your wedding day.
Let's do another one.
Oh, Lordy. It was all wrong, so now I'm just thinking about the next dress. There's one that could be right up her street.
How did he propose?
He didn't propose, I did.
Good girl. I proposed to my husband as well, yeah. Fits like a glove.
Oh, I've got to shut my eyes on her.
Oh, I don't. OK, this little beauty has a pocket.
Really? Ah! Oh, yes. I love pockets!
So, open your eyes.
Ooh!
Ooh, yeah.
I really like this one.
Yeah, I like the pockets.
It's all about the pockets.
I'm a happy lady with pockets. I'm happy with this. This is definitely my dress.
Yay! She's got a dress! Congratulations.
Thank you. Something clicked. I'd never really felt bridal up until that moment. I'm so pleased. I can be confident wearing that dress. Okay, I'm gonna have to work on that a little bit. But yeah, no, I think I look good.
You say what you like, but I knew what's why you did.
The pockets.
Laura will go away today with the realisation, actually, I can wear a dress. I can carry it off. We're going to make sure on her wedding day, she walks in that room and she just feels so confident. You look amazing. You got to believe that.
I know, I do.
Do?
I do.
You do?
I'll work on it.
OK, that's a deal.
Between now and the wedding.
That's a deal.
In Newquay, Cornwall, the sun is shining for Laura and Daly's big day.
I am a bit nervous about wearing the dress, but I think I'm just going to try and rock it and try and pull it off.
At her fitting, Laura said she'd rather wear jeans and a T-shirt than a wedding dress today. But that was before she'd had the Joe and Al experience. Now,
It's showtime.
Laura is not a girl who wears a dress easily. She doesn't like dresses. She hasn't worn dresses for about 20 years. So we got her to overcome the fear of dresses for her appointment. Today, she needs to walk into that ceremony room and own it and just ooze confidence. There is nothing sexier than a confident woman. Hello, hello.
Hello.
Hello. Laura. How are you?
Yeah, I'm good.
Looking nice.
Yeah, I'm just...
What are you looking for?
Just make sure there's no jeans, because if there is any, they're being confiscated.
No, I've hidden them from you.
Just on the off chance.
Wow.
I've never seen her in a dress, because she doesn't wear dresses. She's a jeans and shorts sort of person, so it'd be quite different seeing her in a dress. So, really looking forward to it.
OK, let's get this dress on,
then. Yeah, let's do it.
You ready?
Yeah, let's go.
Yay! So how do you feel about walking into this room full of people and everyone's looking at you?
I think that's the worst bit.
You know what? You're wearing that dress, it's not wearing you.
I just love Laura for who she is. Yeah, she's gorgeous, but she's not that confident with it. But that's where I think I come in and give her the confidence just to be who she is.
Fabulous time, taking every moment because it's gone so quickly. Own it.
Yeah.
I'll definitely get emotional when I see her for the first time. And I probably will cry. Just to see her beaming smile. So, and see her in a dress finally. I love everything about her.
Hey.
Yeah,
do you want a tissue?
No, I'm all right, I'm all good.
Thank you. I give you this ring.
I give you this ring.
As a token of the love we share.
As a token of the love we share.
And the vows we have made here today.
And the vows we have made here today.
It is now my very great pleasure to announce you are husband and wife. Daily, you may kiss your bride.
The dress is stunning. It's not what I thought it was going to be, but it suits you down to the ground.
I think I might be a little bit more swayed toward dresses, when appropriate.
With Laura, there's been such a transformation from the girl in jeans and T-shirt to the bride she was today. She looked amazing.
Yes, she did.
I think that her fear of dresses is long gone.